Hey guys, I recorded myself infiltrating the 34 Yiga bases in the depths for the schematics and put them all together in this video. This is the general path I laid out for numbering them. It isn't amazing, but I didn't want to spend too much time figuring out an ideal route, and I didn't personally do these in the order I numbered them. I laid out a path because it would be confusing not to have clips organized in some way and just have the locations bounce around the depths. Partway through, I decided to read all the notebooks as well, so some of the clips won't have that. I decided to check the notebooks while they were nearby while recording, since I'd never go back to these after, and this way I can at least have them as a reference if I ever want. The clips are 2x speed. I wasn't sure what speed to put them at. 100% speed would be really long though, like a 40-minute video. This is a nice middle ground, so that you can speed up or slow it down if you want. I neglected to grab the schematics in numbers 11 and 20 when I was recording the clips, so I went back after the fact to collect those two, and just spliced the clips in the proper spots. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe so more people can see this video. Peace.